Sorry it's so busy today.
Nothing to be sorry about. If you didn't have customers on your birthday, I'd have to assume everyone else here was blind. Who are you?
Well, how should I put this? I'm the young lady's escort for tonight.
Ichan, what are you doing?
I believe this club is first come, first served.
No need to make things complicated. Let's just say we came first and leave it at that. You understand.
What the hell is this?
I'd ask you the same. You're the one being unreasonable.
What? I have reasons, so shut up!
This is ludicrous.
Ludo what? Use some normal-ass words!
You said you'd be civil. You're causing a scene, you moron.
Sorry.
Please excuse my companion here. He's usually better behaved.
I find that hard to believe.
This place doesn't really do the first-come, first-serve thing. You see, in this industry, they can't treat every customer equal. The guys who spend big get better. Besides...
I see.
I knew you'd understand. Since I've disturbed you, would you let me pick anything you'd like? And don't worry about the price.
No, thank you. I don't need a drink. I couldn't accept that.
Please, I insist. Why insult me by refusing? How
about... No, thank you. My position requires me to exercise...
Where do you get off?
You've got...
Unfortunately, I also have to be discreet about who receives.
Cheers!
Cheers!
Happy birthday, Yumino-san!
Such fancy drinks, Yumino.
Hey, aren't you thanking the wrong person?
I mean, it is the most only natural they'd forget the
young master. I'm
that guy thinks he's. Does he come here often?
No. So, Yumino-san.
Oh, stop.
Aw, you two are so cute. I'm jealous. I want a boyfriend like Masato-san.
Eiichi, just do it.
Sorry.
What is that?
I had a lot of trouble figuring out what to get you. And you're the young master's what? But this was the most expensive one they had. What?
It's just...
Huh?
Hey.
The name Ichiban means the best. But I guess there's no... We should start calling him Ichibad. Am I right? Well, here. That's my...
Yumino...
It...
Right.
Excuse me.
It's okay.
He's so...
Well?
But I don't...
Well... And one.
Horinouchi-san!
I'm going home. I don't even-
Masato-san?
How do you stand them?
Stop! Just now he gave
so?
Me-
So?
And if he fa- Yeah, and you're right.
Now get back up.
young master, how long have you been there? Young master?
So, did you finish your business? I'm heading back. Use this to pay the bill. If there's anything left, might as well use it to wipe your ass. Sounds good.
ありがとうございました。
The battle is on!
What happened with that porn peddler?
Sir, Aniki took care of him today. He won't ever pull that shit again without going through us first.
Okay. And how much did you get from him?
About that,
I gave the money back to the high schoolers who bought the videos. It was the fair thing to do, and the kids were grateful to our family.
I see. And that debt we bought?
Oh, yeah. Went off without a hitch. Here's the guy's wallet. Just as you requested, sir. All the money's there, including interest. Huh?
Wow, excellent work. Is that what you thought I would say? This bill strap is from the young master's bank. Ichi, what's the real story?
There is no real story. The young master gave that to me. I swear.
He gave it to you? Or did you beg him for it to make quota? Begging for scraps won't fix your incompetence.
I didn't beg! I have too much pride to pull something like that!
You have pride? When you can't earn for the family? What's that look? Pretending it didn't hurt? You don't even know pain. Not for a Yakuza, anyway. A Yakuza takes real responsibility. Hey! Bring me the knife. Do it. What's wrong? You don't know how real Yakuza atone? Fine. I'll show you. If you're lucky, it'll slip right between the joints for a clean cut. If you're lucky.
Good to see you, boss!
Welcome back, boss.
Welcome back, sir.
Ichi, walk with me.
Yes, sir. Boss, you said—
Can't you at least—
Oh no, he hates my guts.
Just try putting—
Sure, I know that, but it's like we— To me—
And it's okay.
Sorry.
Everyone at— Some people are like you. Others cover your ass. All of these—
Yeah.
The king. Speaking of, you looked after Masato today, right?
Yes, sir.
Sorry to keep—
Fine.
That's good. I may be— Well, Ichi—
Yeah, sure.
Did you— That reminds me. You find yourself a girl yet?
No, sir. Easy for you to say. You probably had girls all over you at my age.
What?
Oh, I—
You use the past tense. Of course. Just one I might have stopped. Yes.
Oh.
I've never told—
No,
you—
No, sir. I,
Yes. I was just a— But the patriarch—
She was the young master's mother?
Just listen.
Uh-oh.
I was— The whole time, I remember the moment.
Oh, man.
Problem was, by the time I— So I got—
He—
Oh, if only I could— The boss—
What?
Yes, Eve, that's what was waiting to this. When I learned— I don't— At this— I called her, I knew, so I told her—
Cafe Alp?
Yes, but just as I was about—
Our baby is here.
What?
This is my child. Hey, are you okay? God damn it! Move! Move!
The doctors saw that, yeah, and boss, it wasn't, I mean, I just,
I don't think of it,
she as they would have, they, but he much, let's meet.